Goes back to Kass. Kass with a bit of zip, cuts inside Wilson and then puts it out. But stands firm, dishes it out to Connor Kass.
He beats them both, flips it on the right, puts a good ball, Braden Mann back. The townhouse back in. Oh wow, caught a cat. The impact does well. He's breaking away.
Mann controls it down to Kass. Will we see some fireworks from him this time? Zigzags by one, finds Mann. Out to Kass, controls well. Oh, nice little dance.
It comes to Connor Kass now. Oh, he takes the energy in to the other right-hand side. Closes it forward, Andy Brennan. Not his best ball. Connor Kass slides. He wants the ball a lot. Connor Kass gets to the back post. It's an own goal.
Kass bolts forward straight down the middle. Looks out to the right, ignores Morton. Oh, he goes out wide to Kass. What can he do? Cuts inside and flashes. Outside of the boot, he's put a nice ball through to Mann. Scott finds Kass. Kass gets it on the boot. Good bit of communication coming from Scott. Cut off by Kass, he can get his dribbling game going. Does well, steps by, gets by Rumney. Puts a ball in the box now, comes to the back for Mann who
Connor Kass now. What can Kass Rumney do? He can't stop him, he gets around him. He owes it back though.
Meredith's cut off by Kass, who's been a pretty good player today, out operating on that wing. Gets moving.
Around Meredith, bit of candy there, puts it in board.
Diagonal through ball out for Kass. Kass looking to dribble by Rumney, gets inside him, does really well now. He's got Nichols to have a dip at. Oh, he fought. side. Kass with a bit of a shimmy. Just to get by a couple of plays and in the centre. And a Kass. Kass picks it up. Gets by one in Griffin. A nice little move sees him through to man and receive back. This is where Kass can get his dribbling game going. But Brennan, who looked to skip by a couple, gets by one, looks to get by a second, plays out to the right, finds Kass, he's darting down the right, plays it quickly into the box, looking for Hamlet. Kass, and then Mackle Downey on him now, Kass gets racing down the right, plays it into the box.
Through Kass on the right, who's also been very dominant on the right hand side. He sends it into a and he gets a head out to Kass on the right hand side. Barnard jockeying well. Kass comes inside, has a shot away off the crossbar. Now to Kass again, he streams down the line, cuts inside, sends in a low cross, palmed away. Pace just burns Mulroney and sends it across the cast. What a goal! Absolutely brilliant goal. Bit of a 1-2 between Braden Mann and Andy Brennan. And Andy Brennan sends in across a little bit further back and